Our company works since over 40 years with metal machines. We work with wires and other kinds of steel. And we produce a couple of things for the automobile industry. In nearly every house, you can find some parts which are built on our machines. The main difference to our traditional machines is that we use the electrical engines. You can change the engine in the circle and in the middle from the engine. So it's really easy to use different tools on it, and you can change the tools in less than 1 hour. So it's really great. You can use the tools from old machines. You can build it on and start working. You can produce faster. You don't need 10 machines, 20 machines. You can use just one machine, but with a 22. So that's a big point. That's one of our standard machines. So if you order it, it looks like this, but without the tools. You can buy some tools, but normally our customers use their own old tool. All this were made in this machine. We can work with different material. For example, here we can see the sheet metal in these two cases too. Here we have a wire. We start here. Here is our material. The metal sheet comes inside. On this position, we make it straight, that we can work easy with it. Here is the engine who puts the metal sheet through the whole machine. Here we stamp it, we put the holes inside and all the stuff. And at last there's our forming tool. So we build the special forms, whatever you want or need. And the control, the vari control, is our own product. It's really easy to handle. We have a touchscreen and some other switches, and it's a new generation of controls. So you can change things really easy from the engine or from a stroke in 10 seconds with a mouse on the computer, so, or direct on the machine. To help the people to find new innovations for the world, that give us the power to do it. That's really great if one of our customers have an idea and we can build the right machine which can produce the really nice parts for the guy, and you can find a piece, for example, in your car, or maybe you use it sometimes in a pen. So it's really nice if you know, hey, inside is a small piece which is produced on our machines. That's really great, and I think that's the reason for all. That's really great.